The GEO5 software is used all around the world. Therefore, the programs allow verification according to various standards and methods, including the factor of safety, theory of limit states, Eurocodes, LRFD, Chinese standards, and others. The method of analysis used in this project is defined in the Settings Administrator, which we will take a closer look on in this video. In the frame settings, you will find four buttons. Button Select Settings opens a dialog window with a predefined list of settings. Here you can choose the desired setting just by clicking on it and pressing OK. If you can't find the required settings on the list, it is possible that they are not visible. In such case, open the Settings Administrator, where you can choose which settings are displayed. There are over 65 settings for different countries to choose from. You can also define your own settings by clicking the button Add. The values will be automatically added from the setting which was selected. Here you can edit any of the values. When you are satisfied with the setting, name it and click Add to save it. The new settings will appear as user-defined and can be edited or removed at any time. If you need to change some value of the settings just for one task, click on the button Edit. This will show only the corresponding settings for the given program. Editing a value here means that it is not changed in the Settings Administrator, but only for the current project. If you need to save the settings for later projects, press the button Add to Administrator. Name your settings and click Add. This will add the settings as user-defined with all changes you have done. More information can be found in other video tutorials, online help, engineering manuals, and verification manuals. Should you have any questions, please contact our support team.